our department was established in 1964. We have our own departmental library through which we provide books, notes and journals our weaker students. We organize departmental lecture time to time and invite eminent personality to enlighten our student as well as our department. We teach not only for traditional method, but we also adopt PPT, oral discussion, class test, etc. We celebrate with student 22 December for Ganit Divas. We guide not only for the syllabus, but also on the topic from outside the syllabus, for which we organize group discussion, debate and seminar time to time. The strength of our department is more than 90% student success, and also we get a special achievement in various competition exams like custom officers, DRDO scientist and gold medalist in our university. Our future plan is to organize a seminar of national level.